If there is blood or vomit in the oral cavity, we use suction. The head tilt is not used since we will not be able to immobilize the C-spine. The jaw thrust is used instead. Hook your third and fourth digits behind the angle of the mandible. Place your thenar eminence on the zygoma of the patient. Press down while lifting the mandible anteriorly with your third and fourth digits.